So hammered, antsy. You don't even know what it is.
Oh, I'm gonna post this on my Facebook page. I said, ain't, but one way to live forever. Get on 1KINGWANZA. One King Wanza. YouTube page. That's it. You'll live forever. Your grandchildren's grandchildren's grandchildren. Grandchildren will be able to see you. It's fucking with me. You feel me? I do that shit. You know what I'm saying? I do this shit. Like, for real. Like, you know what I'm saying? Video, motherfucker, you can watch me for the last. Bruh, come on, man. I got almost 6,000 videos. Bruh, some shit on memories. Anything ever happened to me, bruh. My daughter ain't got to wonder shit about her dad. I wonder how you think about this. I wonder how you think about that. She know, nigga. Google that shit. She know my mind. You feel me? Here, use this type of word. Do this. Do that. I mean, you just live life for nothing. You're a waste of existence. Your name doesn't mean shit. Come on, man. Not me. I set the standard for this shit. Like, video shit. This is the first ever eternal video, man. You know what I'm saying? Eternal video marketing. I can keep you in cyberspace forever for a one-time fee. Can't beat the shit. You're a fucking fool if you think you can't. Show me anybody that can. Yeah, you can get more responses today. This shit can go viral tomorrow. Motherfucker, you might get 1 million views off of a one-time fee. You can't beat that. Radio and TV cannot. I mean, no sites. Facebook can't. Nobody, bro, I've reinvented the wheel. Nobody can guarantee that. You feel what I'm saying? Nobody can say, all right, pay me one time, motherfucker, and I'm going to keep your shit on my shit forever. Who else can say that?
Nobody.
Nobody but motherfucking me.